Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between assassin and assassin. Our tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight battle. Assassin is 39. Assassin is 45. Assassin.
You ready to fight?
Assassin.
Ready.
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Assassin. Black trunks for Assassin. Nice shot. Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Big hook. Assassin with a kick to the midsection.
Rip that hook to the body. She's moving towards her right.
Assassin with a teep to the body. Back and forth battle. Looking for the single.
Oh, and down.
Wow, that's a big left hand.
Big shot from the top. Trying to take the back here.
Assassin gets back to side control.
Powerful left hand.
She moves into north-south. Side control. Assassin's eyes looking really swollen now. You've got to wonder whether or not it's actually a fractured
orbit. She's attacking with an armbar here. Her arm's out of the submission.
Solid punch by Assassin. Elbow.
Oh, this fight's close to being stopped.
Vicious ground and pound.
Hip escape. Nice hip escape. Beautifully executed sweep.
Great movement on the ground. Right hand.
Hits the reversal and full mount. Postures up.
Nice work from the bottom by Assassin.
Huge elbow to the head.
It is all over! Just like that!
Wow.
Wow!
Big ground and pound KO.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 3 minutes, 25 seconds in the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Assassin.
Assassin wins by knockout.